So we got, this is like literally my favorite day. We got chest day today. So we started with bench press, got up to like, I think like 360 something, did that for like one, worked with 309 and then dropped down to like two some. So bench went well. Now we're about to do some incline work. As you can see, the boy's getting right to it already. This is like a converging incline press. So the pump in the upper chest is gonna go crazy. As you guys can see already, I'm fucking yoked. And we're about to get even more fucking yoked. Oh my god.
I'm saying we can move the seat farther back if you need to.
Yeah, I probably will need to. Oh! I'm so excited! I'm so excited! Ain't nothing better. Ain't nothing better than a classic push-up. No better pump than a pump from a push-up. You feel me? Shit not easy for whatever reason. There we go. God damn. That is some heavy shit. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go down. All right, let's try this hoe again. From like the ground or some shit. Broke the damn machine. There you go. While all you internet motherfuckers are at home on the couch scrolling through TikTok, trying to find somebody's TikTok video to talk shit under, I'm in the gym putting in fucking work. I'm at home putting in fucking work. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Come on. While you at home watching this YouTube video, stuffing your face with a bag of fucking Doritos, I'm in the gym doing this. Motherfucker. Getting made. This is where a man is made. Where boys become men. Get off the couch, little boy. Become a man. Yes. Yeah,
I got two mics on. Double mic, you know the vibes, man.
Alright, so apparently I was fucking up. I was cheating.
Yeah.
Because I was doing close. So.
Yeah, wide grip now. Get to work.
I feel like this is easier.
Oh. Oh. He said, oh, shit. Wow. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, let's work. Yeah. He said he got two extra sets, huh? Because he was cheating his ass the whole time. Let's go. 10 of them. 10 of them. Come on now. Come on now. Hey, grass side. Let's go. No, no, you're not done. Pick the fucking weight back up, bro. What are you doing, bro?
Oh, my God. I'm being fucking bullied.
He's charging up for no reason. Let's go. Let's go. Go under it. Go under it.
Two.
Let's go. You got five. You got five. We're here with you though. One.
Come fuck. On. Drop it, drop it, drop it.
Drop it. All right.
Drop it. Fuck. God damn.
Take one play though.
Oh, fuck no.
He wanted to cheat and do push ups in the middle of the workout, trying to show off the TikTok. Now look at him. Failing.
Whatever, man.
Get to work, man.
Now we need another tag. You know what I'm saying?
Three, two, one. God damn! Fatigue! What the fuck?
Come on. One. Two.
Fuck!
Come on. Three. Four. One more. This one will be hard. There you go.
Bro!
Yeah, cheat again.
I'm still that nigga though! I'm still that nigga though!
What's wrong with the dude, bro? What's wrong with the dude, bro?
Been that nigga. We'll always be that nigga. Forever we'll be that nigga. And I'm not beeping this shit out, nigga.
I'll go two again.
All right. All right, so we just about finished with the workout. Shirts came off for pictures. Pictures are gonna be fucking amazing. One of them might be the thumbnail for the video. I don't know. Or if you really wanna see the pictures, go ahead and check it out on my Instagram. But I think right now we got like high to low flies and something else. Swole's doing whatever the fuck we doing right now. It looks like some type of like a triple set. I don't know what the fuck he's doing, but that's what we doing. And then that's it. That's the end of the workout. So let's finish it up and then I'll see you guys outside the gym. I got the streets in the law like some gins. Right on the back of that bitch like some pins. Running the shit that should cut on my leg. Had to play a little smarter, I'm using my head. Dropped out of school to the street where instead. I'm a little doorway, I want me some bread. I'ma shoot at your body, won't hang from your neck. I just can't start on the flirty pretend. It ain't a big one, but damn it, it's big enough. I just came home from the can, I'ma live it up. I real the game when you see me, I throw it up. I just spent 300 racks on the miniature. Screaming out gang, 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 gang. I do this shit for the game. I didn't get in this for fame. Nigga ain't taking my chain. I'ma stand firm on my name. They say you get money, you change. I got no money and stay the same. I'm trying to stand. Good morning, everybody. What is going on? So today is episode 3 of the Climb.
And I got my back. Hey! That's the key trip and try to make us run outside. Woo. And he don't know my sneakers ain't meant to run outside.
There you go.
Yeah, give me that.
Talk about boys.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, let me-